Hi everyone! Welcome again sa aking channel. For this video ay ituturo ko sa inyo yung continuation ng lessons about conic section. Still under chapter 1 is about parabola. But this time, it is finding the standard equation of a parabola given with certain conditions. The first condition is given with vertex, focus, and directrix. Let's start with example number 1. Example number 1. Find the standard equation of a parabola if the directrix is y is equal to 1.5 and the focus is located at 0, negative 1.5. The solution will be plotting the given on the Cartesian plane. Suppose this is our Cartesian plane. The location of the focus is right here, 0, negative 1.5. And the location of y is equal to 1.5, this is a horizontal line na nandito, which is the directrix. Since meron na tayong focus at meron na tayong directrix, ang gitna nila ay vertex. So ang gitna ng negative 1.5 at 1.5 ay 0. Therefore, nandito yung ating vertex at the origin, 0, 0. Dahil meron na tayong focus, vertex, at directrix, pwede na nating sketch yung ating parabola. Ang magiging orientation ng ating parabola is opening downward. Dahil nasa baba ang ating focus at nasa taas ang ating directrix. Now, pwede na nating isolve yung standard equation ng ating parabola, provided na dapat meron na tayong vertex at value ng c. Dahil meron na tayong vertex, 0, 0, ang kulang na lang is the value of c. So find the value of c. Take note that c is the distance from vertex to focus. Ito ang ating vertex, ito ang ating focus. Ang distance nilang dalawa is 1.5. Therefore, c is equal to 1.5. Now, let's define or determine the standard equation. Remember that the standard equation of a parabola opening downward with vertex at 0, 0 is x squared is equal to negative 4cy. I-substitute lang natin yung value ng c, kaya ito ay magiging x squared is equal to negative 4 times 1.5 times y. I-simplify lang natin ito, negative 4 times 1.5 is negative 6. Therefore, our standard equation for this parabola is x squared is equal to negative 6y. Let's have additional example. Example number 2. Find the standard equation of a parabola if the directrix is x is equal to negative 2 and the focus is located at 2, 0. The solution will be plotting the given on the Cartesian plane. Suppose ito yung ating Cartesian plane. Ang location ng ating focus is right here, 2, 0. Ang location naman ng ating directrix, dahil ito ay x is equal to negative 2, ito ay vertical line na nakatapat sa negative 2. Dahil meron na tayong focus at directrix, ang gitna nila ay vertex. So ang gitna ng 2 at negative 2 ay 0. Therefore, ang ating vertex ay nasa origin, 0, 0. Dahil meron na tayong focus, vertex, at directrix, pwede na nating sketch yung ating parabola. Ang kanyang magiging orientation ay opening to the right. Dahil ang ating focus ay nasa kanan at ang directrix ay nasa kaliwa. Pwede nating kunin ang standard equation provided na dapat given tayo ng vertex at value ng c. Given na tayo ng vertex, 0, 0. Ang kulang na lang ay value ng c. Find the value of c. Again, take note that C is the distance from vertex to focus. Ito ang ating focus, ito ang ating vertex. So from origin 0, 0 to focus 2, 0, it is equivalent to 2 units. Therefore, our letter C is 2. Now find the standard equation. Remember, ng standard equation ng parabola opening to the right with vertex at the origin is y squared is equal to 4cx. I-substitute lang natin yung value ng c, which is 2, kaya ito ay magiging y squared is equal to 4 times 2 times x. I-simplify lang natin, ito ay 8. Therefore, the standard equation of our parabola is y squared is equal to 8x. Let's have one more example. Example number 3. Find the standard equation of a parabola if the directrix is y is equal to negative 4 and the focus is located at 2, 2. The solution will be plotting the given on the Cartesian plane. Suppose, ito yung ating Cartesian plane. The location of the focus is right here, 2, 2. And the location of our directrix, dahil ito is y is equal to negative 4, ito ay horizontal line sa negative 4 ng y. Dahil meron na tayong focus at vertex, yung kanilang gitna is the vertex. Ang gitna ng 2 at negative 4 is negative 1. Therefore, nandito ang ating vertex, 2, negative 1. Kapantay siya ng focus, kaya 2 ang kanyang x value. Now, dahil meron na tayong focus, vertex, at directrix, pwede na natin siyang sketch. Ang magiging orientation ng ating parabola is opening upward dahil ang focus natin ay nasa taas at ang directrix natin ay nasa ibaba. Pwede na nating isolve ang standard equation provided na dapat meron tayong vertex para makuha yung h at k at value ng c, which is the distance from vertex to focus. Dahil ang vertex natin is 2, negative 1, find the value of h and k. Remember that vertex is h, k. Therefore, h is equal to 2, k is equal to negative 1. Ang kulang na lang natin ay value ng c. Find the value of c. Again, remember that c is the distance from vertex to focus. Ito ang ating vertex, 2, negative 1. Ito ang ating focus, 2, 2. Para makuha ang distance, gamitin natin ang distance formula. Remember that the formula for distance is x(2 - x(1)² + y(2 - y(1)². Ito ang gawin nating x(2), ito ang x(1). Ito ang y(2), ito ang y(1). Kaya pag sinubstitute na natin, c is equal to the square root of the quantity of 2 - 2² + the quantity of 2 - -1². I-simplify natin, ito ay magiging 2 - 2, 0² = 0. Ito naman ay magiging 2 - -1 = 2 + 1, which is 3². The answer is 9. Therefore, our C is equal to 3 because this is the square root of 9. Square root of 9 is 3. So, kompleto na ang kailangan natin. H is equal to 2, K is equal to negative 1, and C is equal to 3. Pwede na natin ma-identify or ma-determine ang standard equation. Since H is equal to 2, K is equal to negative 1, and C is equal to 3, find the standard equation. Remember, the standard equation of a parabola opening upward is x - h² = 4c times the quantity of y - k. I-substitute natin yung mga given natin. Ito ay magiging the quantity of x minus 2 squared is equal to 4 times 3 times the quantity of y minus negative 1. Ito ay masisimplify natin ng y plus 1. So we have x minus 2 squared is equal to 4 times 3 times y plus 1. Then yung 4 times 3 is 12. Kaya ang ating standard equation for the parabola is x minus 2 squared is equal to 12 times y plus 1.